How to grow zucchini, growing zucchini in containers. Growing zucchini in containers is a wonderful way to add to the style of your landscape. They may be grown on a terrace, porch, and even grown in containers throughout the yard. They are a beautiful bushy plant with dark green foliage and brilliant yellow flowers. It truly is an excellent crop that you can easily add to your edible landscape. Enjoy their beauty while you are producing a flourishing crop of zucchini. Zucchini is a fast-growing crop of the squash family that produces a long cylindrical-shaped fruit. It also has smooth dark green skin and creamy whitish-green amazing flavored flesh. They're really a warm weather crop that will require a soil temperature of above 60 degrees Fahrenheit. Containers are an excellent way to grow zucchini. Zucchini can be started indoors about 4 to 6 weeks before the last estimated frost. The pots or containers could be moved outdoors once all dangers of frost have passed in your area. This offers them a head start to producing a vigorous and successful crop. Planting your zucchini in pots or containers also gives them the benefit of having a smaller problem with pests or disease. Containers enable the plant to be higher above the ground. This increases the air circulation all around the plant. This will make it a place that most pests won't want to make their home. Also keeping the plant drier to prevent common problems like powdery mildew. Container growing your zucchini is a cost-effective method to grow a high-yielding crop.